primary two, and their beautiful songs, the rose and the heart.